So we're at this, I guess, vinyl store, and just ordered some Star Wars figures. They don't have prices, but they don't look like your typical collectible. So they have Doctor Strange there, which is pretty cool. Look at that. And then we have some kind of new toys right here. Pretty cool. Oh, look at that Boba Fett one. I don't know if you can see it. The print out. They have the ones on top. You see the first order one?
Yeah.
I like this one. Let's see. Oh, let's back out a little bit. That one's pretty cool. Oh, look, they have Zelda. Oh, Guardians of the Galaxy. Oh, I'm not sure. I have some Black Series one. Let's see. And then we have other stuff in cases here. It's pretty cool. Some Dragon Ball Z stuff. Ooh, I like that Darth Maul. Did you see, baby?
$55.
Look at that Ninja Turtle. Look at all those Ninja Turtles. You see, oh yeah, that Jungle Fett. Oh, that's pretty cool. I wonder how much it is. Why should they go on eBay? Yeah, like they have stuff on top too. It's pretty cool. Yeah. Venom, Spider-Man, Squid Game, huh? Look at this. Ooh, that looks. Anything? Dude, that Luke, you see that? Mm-hmm. Look at that, Superman. What is it?
What do you own?
Iceman, right? No. A lot of Pokemon stuff as well. And Funko Pops. Look, Matrix. I have a lot of technology stuff. What is it? Doja Cat.
This is kind of hard work for Joey. It's in the draw, but it's in the ground. You did it?
So we just got back from Paradise Trading Post, and I ended up buying one thing. I was looking at some vinyls, but ultimately I decided not to get them. And I apologize, it's Father's Day and my husband opened up all his gifts. So really quick, I just wanna show you some of the stuff that I do own. My husband's cousin, he got me these, which I thought they were pretty cool. I own the Star Wars Saga. In this variation, I do have some loose copies, I own the Star Wars trilogy in these type of copies. I do have, I guess, the steel books, all of them. And I ended up buying this one at the Paradise Trading Post. It was not $5. I'm sorry, it was not $10, it was $5. And the box is a little bit sticky. I'm gonna clean it up, but I wanted to put this in my collection because I don't have this particular copy or VHS in my collection. But overall, for $5, I think that's what it's going for on eBay, between $5 to $10. Obviously, there are other postings that are more expensive, but for $5, I thought it was a pretty good deal. So let me know, guys, if you guys enjoyed these type of content. We'll try to put more stuff about, you know, of us going out and, you know, trying to shop and find some deals, whether it's vinyls, movies, games, or other stuff, geeky stuff or nerdy stuff that you guys might enjoy. Thank you, and like always, can't wait to guys have you back here at All About Nerd.